Oh, by the way, before we start, if you can hear me, the Tony Hawk demo only has, like, the same three songs over again. Let me see here. I think my mic levels are good. If you can hear otherwise, like you can hear me twice, or you can hear the audio echoing through the mic, please let me know. I would really appreciate that. This is Tony Hawk. Rain. Tony Hawk. Let's see. Tony. Let's see, Rain. I'm gonna respond with words, because I can type Tony Hawk demo. There you go. Alright, we're playing Tony Hawk. We're going to play some Untitled Goose game. If I can stay up until midnight, because I am, in fact, an old man, as previously stated, while I could not bend over when playing Beat Saber, I might not make it till midnight. So we're going to see what happens. But right now, the goal is to get some Tony Hawk. Let me know if anything is not good. I'm not good at what's going on. Yep. Let's see. Can I do this? And hey, Tyler, it's Tyler! Can I type? Tyler! With an exclamation. You know, typing is easy. I'm a streamer. I'm streaming. Alright, you guys. So I played this once before with my friend Justin, and I was better than him, at least. So if he's watching, I hope you heard that, Justin. Music is louder than me. Is that better, Dustin? Oh, I keep having to, like, click back this window. Tyler, what's going on? Yeah. Streaming's gonna be hard for me. I figured it out. I'm gonna take some practice. Let me know if that sounds bad. Better. I've got chat up. I'm on Twitch, Tyler. If you click that link tree that's in the description, you'll see my YouTube, you'll see Twitch, you'll see all kinds of stuff. Is it a bad stream on YouTube, Tyler, or what?
Generation of leaders. We know we're old methods. It's time that we set it up with a new plan and procedure. Go.
streaming's difficult. Yeah, Tyler, I'm definitely on Twitch. I don't know if you've heard that part already. If you want to watch on a different service, the link tree in the description will have my Twitch, Periscope. I think it even links to my Facebook, which I stream directly to. Yeah, you can do whatever you want, really. I promise I'm gonna play the game, and it's gonna be decent. Like, I'm not that bad at the game, I'm not that great at the game, but I'm trying to figure out how to stream also. It's a skill that I don't have. Oh look, I'm gonna lose again. The time. Alright, I've got Facebook comments. Yeah, Tyler, I stream everything at once. Again, I'm on Twitch, Periscope, Facebook, I think I'm on everything right now but OnlyFans. I even stream on Steam. Oh, look at me failing. I stream everywhere I can, and I stream all at once, and it's all in that restream link at the top of the, at the description of the video? I guess on YouTube it would have to be the description. But if you find that link tree, you can follow me on Twitter. And watch on Periscope, you can follow me on Twitch and get notifications there. If you wanna be my only fan, Tyler, you know what? We're gonna take you. We'll replace Jaden. So if you're not familiar, Tyler, if you haven't been a long-term fan since I've been streaming for so long, what Jaden was, is Jaden was a representative of the collective. He was like everyone and all people. He was all the fan. But I think we're gonna replace Jaden now. Tyler, you're the collective. You're the only fan. You're all of them. You're the collective. The everyone. No, I am not Austin Hayden official at all on Twitch. You know what, Tyler? I'm gonna pause the game in this stream. I'm gonna give you a little bit of a link tree URL, and there you go. Stream is Justin, how's my streaming? Am I doing terrible? Woo, Facebook! Wow, yeah, Justin, my Facebook crew, Justin, he's on there. All right, Justin, what was the high score the other day, Justin? I don't remember. Overtime, and then I busted it. Let me post links to YouTube. Tyler, I don't know what my Twitch is. I Bandersnatch. They're like, everything's I Bandersnatch. Right? Bandersnatch. I'm trying, Tyler, I'm trying to figure out chat. On everything. Tyler, I don't know how to type the chat link. It wouldn't let me. It was like blocking it. It said X on YouTube. It was like X that. It was like you're not posting this link tree link on YouTube because we don't want people to bring you revenue streams away from our platform. I don't know. I don't know the rules, Tyler. I'm streaming everywhere I can, though. I'm doing the best. You tell me. You found me. Hey, Tyler, what's up? You're on a different platform now. Welcome to Twitch. Was YouTube bad or something? What was going on, Tyler? You just wanted to switch to Twitch? If my stream is bad, I'd like to know because I'm still new and I'm figuring it out. So if it's like a bad frame rate or encoding or whatever the heck things do, you let me know. Alright, you follow me wherever you want, Tyler. You're my fan. You're the collective fan. You're the every fan. Woo! That counted as a gap? I missed the first kicker and... Alright. I'm doing the... less of a delay. Is YouTube known for their delay specifically, Tyler? Oh yeah, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I'd have to compare the two. I'm not gonna go into it. Oh hey, what's going on Facebook land? And it wants me to like update every single chat. Bro, I don't know. Maybe I spent some money. Oh, the highest session we did was what? 36K? I am not doing that good tonight. You guys love me failing Beat Saber songs over and over again. You'll love me failing to land tricks on Tony Hawk demo. Yeah! Oh man, look at it. See? I'm doing well. And why? Skateboard tricks. Justin, why am I not any good, Justin? That's the real question. Who cares about the points and the money and the demo? Do you think the money transfers from the demo? Does anybody know? I'm doing really well. Anyway. I still feel like I want to turn down the video options. Afraid to go for like big tricks when I have the space. So like I either go all in and die, or don't do tricks at all. It feels like. All right, so Justin, it was like. Right down was the indie, right? And you landed it off some crazy shit like that. Oh, no way. Alright. That's the only special trick I know. There's probably another one in the game? How do I figure that out? No? Oh, special tricks. That's how you do it. 360... McVarial. Oh, what? I can add tricks. Yes. Alright, so I've got a bunch. I'm gonna replace the 900. I feel like you gotta have a very specific setup and space to do the 900, and me and Justin tried, like, not very many times, like 5 times the other day to hit that 900, and I don't think that this level really allows for that, so. Why not? So the goal here in this setup is I'm not going to remember any of these specials. You know what? I wonder if I can post my link tree to you here, Tyler. Maybe. Control B. See if you get that comment, Tyler. That's my link tree. That has everything you could possibly ever want to follow me on. If you want to. If you want a view into my life. Yeah, so the goal of those specials, by the way, is because I'm not going to remember anything about those trick arrows and combinations, and I'm just going to have to do it up. Do I have to refresh my profile every time to get new comments on Facebook? Oh man, Tyler, you followed me on TikTok. I don't even post anything on TikTok, Tyler. That's the first TikTok follower I have, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm on TikTok. My daughter will be proud. Cry stare. Ooh! Nice. Wasn't worth 1,000 points, but. Sketchy. Oh, what happened to Sketchy? Do they not have that in this game? There's not, like, Sketchy and Clean? I guess they added Clean in, like, American Wasteland or Underground, whatever. But, like, they don't have Sketchy. They had that in their original? Or was that just in, like, 2 or 3? Am I crazy? Sketchy was a thing for sure, but. I'm somewhat decent, but sometimes it's by accident, and then I don't land it anyway, so it doesn't matter what I'm doing. Alright, so I always, like, want to get overtime, but what's the maximum way to get overtime? Grinds and manuals, and then, well, hey, I landed it. Yeah, Justin, that's a good question. 5 + 5 + 5 a million times, no matter what, doesn't equal 138. Maybe I bought a skateboard. Maybe that's what we did, Justin. We bought skateboards. Or did a special count anything? I did do a special. Tyler, I'm never going to post on TikTok. That's not true. I might, like, clip some stuff off of Twitch and do it on TikTok. I'm about done, I think, with Tony Hawk. So, let me close that. I guess I have to exit the game. Is Sorry, I didn't play Tony Hawk very long. I played it the other day, and it's only one level, and I just want the game to come out, and I'm kind of sad about it. Maybe I'll stream it again some other time. I wonder what it's going to look like for a second on my stream. Oh, you just get a black stream is all you get. Oh, I'm not done installing Untitled Goose Game. I guess it won't install while I'm playing Tony Hawk. Good news is it's a small game, so it won't take long. Yay, Twitch. So we're getting yay Facebook and yay Twitch tonight. I feel that. We're going to celebrate platforms. Oh, now I'm going to have to fix it. Alright, let's add this. Window capture Goose. This is the name of this capture window. What? What's up, Gucci? I wonder if the streamers can hear you. Meow. I want to create a new thing. Super weird. Cannot capture Untitled Goose Game. It absolutely won't let me capture the Untitled Goose Game, so I'm gonna have to literally capture capture specific window. Oh hey, cool. That work? Boom. I think I am successfully doing things. You got audio? You got video? Tyler, are we good? Tyler, can you see me on Twitch? Justin, are we doing things still? I didn't have to update my game name or nothing, did I? Let's see about Facebook. Oh yeah, we got Goose Game on Facebook and everything. You guys, we're streaming now. All right, so this is Untitled Goose Game. It's a game about being a mischievous goose. Definitely not like Beat Saber. I'm really good at this game. So like, if you are disappointed at all in my like music taste or Beat Saber skill. If you've been upset at like me bailing and not playing Tony Hawk for very long, this is going to be your game, because one, I have to play it until midnight if I want to play Flight Simulator on stream, and that's approximately a little bit over an hour and 20 minutes away. So we're gonna stream some Goose Game until Microsoft Flight Simulator launches. And then we're going to play that. I'm waving at Corbin. What's up, Corbin? All right. I'm interested in Tyler, the creator. Yeah, you got it, Tyler. Justin, you print me whatever goose you want. You print gooses. You print the gooses if you want to. Justin, I want you to print, sand, and paint me a goose. And then I want to pay you $15 on Etsy for it. Let me know how my audio is. This game requires a lot of honking. And I do a lot of talking. And I want you to be able to clearly hear all of the honking and the talking that is going to be happening here. So just let me know. Can you hear me? Can you hear me talk? Can you hear the goose honk? How are my audio levels? Let me know in the chat. Let me know in the chat. Did I bump the mic with my hat? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I actually hit it. I'm sorry. Oh, can I get to those? Not yet, but it's a secret tool for later. All right. Better audio or what, Justin? I don't know what you're talking about. Should I turn it up? I don't know. I don't really know anything. So, I wonder if Facebook just has shitty encoding or what. Hey, if anyone on Facebook wants to let me know how the audio is, I guess. I can just probably turn it up for a second. I wonder if Facebook just has shitty encoding or what. Hey, if anyone on Facebook wants to let me know how the audio is. Oh, yeah, no, it sounds fine, whatever. You guys are going to hear the goose honking and me just fine. Don't worry about a thing. If anyone feels like they can't properly hear the goose game or my incessant stream chatter, then you guys let me know. All right, so I'm going to swing this boot around violently. And then I'm going to ring this bell. Now, do I want the boot more? I'm going to... Okay. Oh, yeah. We want to set this boot down right here on the stump. Okay. Now we know how to operate this goose. We can run. I can pick things up and run. This will come in handy later for mischievous doings. Oh yeah, we're gonna. So does anytime something goes behind something else, it makes the question mark? I didn't think the Switch version did that. I've played this game on the Switch, so I'm very familiar with the situations and the puzzles. But I have not played it on PC. In fact, I thought it wasn't released on PC because Steam just had like a fall of 2020 date. But, now... I almost crushed a goose. Hey, Selena! But apparently it's been out on the Epic Store, so even though Steam did not release it, it's just been out on PC, unbeknownst to me. Oh, I can spread my wings, too. Oh, yeah. So this is a game developed by House House. I looked them up on Wikipedia earlier, and apparently there's like four dudes at this development studio place. So like four guys made this game about this duck, and I appreciate those four gentlemen. Probably more than most people would appreciate anyone for making a game about a goose. But thanks, House House. Go follow House House on Twitter. Find House House on Patreon. I hope they make more games about gooses. They also are probably what made me super excited about another game that's coming out called Stray, which is a game where you play as a cat. So I want to play as a cat. Like, who doesn't want to play as a cat also after playing as a goose? One. But two, you're a cat in like a post-apocalyptic, like, cyberpunk world where... only robots exist, like robots made humans, and then humans all died, and robots are just like living in our cities and like renting apartments and doing robot stuff. But this like stray cat lives also, and you're the cat, and I want to be a stray cat in a future city. That's the game I want to play, but it's not coming out till like 2021. So, just a moment of silence for my cat cyberpunk dreams of 2020. Alright, so I'm gonna obviously have a picnic if you haven't figured out what's going on there. That is something I want to do, is picnic time. Because gooses dig picnics. And there's a picnic table, or mat, picnic handkerchief, picnic blanket. I'm a picnic pro. I'm aware of what it's called. There was already laid out for me, and so I just had to move the basket and the sandwich. Man, that was a quick intake into the water. Fast swimming. I'm into this. I can just, like, swim around all day. I'm not hacking, but I see you're from Texas. Tyler, you can hack me all you want, Tyler. Go get my bank account information. Buy yourself a nice pair of pants. Suede pants, if you would. I only buy things from clearance with my bank account, but if you get a hold of my bank account, you can buy whatever you want, Tyler. And I'll just have to deal with it, I guess. You hack me all you want to. It's life. What are we going to do about it? I've thought about adding another camera view. Let's see about this in the middle of my stream. Video capture device. Canon! Oh, you guys can't see anything for that. Alright. Alright. Transform. So let's just move that all the way down. Hey, I'm back. I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out how to do this at the same time, and it's not going well. Middle of the stream, doing stuff. Ooh-wee. You probably work hard to get nice food on the table and get accessories for you and your daughter and everyone. Tyler, you're really hitting right now, Tyler. I dig that. All right. Alright. Is that even, like, worth... Is that worth anything? Well, first of all, it's obviously frozen. Oh, it's not frozen. You can totally see. But, like, what is the point of that? You know? That looks kind of dumb. Because then all you get to see is, like, my screen and desk setup. Do you even want to, like, see the back of my head? Why would we want this, Justin? I feel like everything is definitely two screens with streaming. Like, why would we need three screens? What would be the point of this? All right. All right. Sorry about that. I wanted to waste some time, you know, and also try to do cool things with my life, but it wasn't worth it. Let me know if the audio sucks or whatever. Or if I screwed something up. If you can't see something, let me know what you think about my clearance shopping habits. If you want to buy some suede pants, hack my bank account. It's that kind of night. All the ice is melted in my drink. So, things can't get much worse. Let's fertilize the shit out of this garden. Oh, it's locked though. Let me in! I will shovel my way in. Dig a hole into the garden. Oh, I can control the camera? Oh. Can I mow the yard though? Well, that's a tease. How are you gonna put a lawnmower in there? I guess it's not like murderous goose game, to be fair. Oh yeah. Let me draw your attention, sir. Yeah, come unlock this gate. Yeah, what are you gonna do? You gonna come steal this radio from me? I'm a goose, sir. Come get your radio over here. Will he come over here? Probably if he sees me. He doesn't know where I'm at, though. Alright, so here's the trick. You put the radio by the sprinkler, and then he goes to get... Oh, yeah! Alright, so that definitely works, but I didn't wait for him to get close enough, so I'm gonna have to distract him with the radio. Why are you always picking stuff up, bro? Why can't you just lit the fertilizer? Alright, man. I'm gonna come get this. Oh, no! Yeah! Come on, man. I just want your garden keys. Sir? Please let me lock you out of the garden. Being a goose is a little harder than you would think. You would think that just being mischievous as a goose... Bro, I'm faster than you in water. All I gotta do is get there. Shit. Just open the gate for me. I need to lock you out. You gotta open that gate first. So the goal here is get the old man to follow me out of the gate and lock him out. So I feel like the accomplishing factor in that is getting him to chase me. Oh. So I'm gonna plant the item near here. But I can't get his keys. You know what? I'm gonna steal your carrots, bro. Just chase me around outside. Chase me, farmer daddy. Here, bro. Bro, I just want your keys. Give me your keys. I just want your keys. Why is this so hard? Like, my fingers hurt right now. Maybe I'm not as good at this game as I thought I was. I promised you guys greatness. And so far I failed to do anything. Alright, so the goal is get him to chase me out here. Oh, he's catching up. Okay. While he's chasing me into the water, because he will come over here, I'm gonna try to go drop the keys in the garden and pull the gate closed behind me. Oh shit. But you gotta be quick because he's fast outside of. Yes, he's fast outside of the water, but he's slow in it. And I'm fast inside the water, but slow outside of it. Look, sir. What are you gonna do? You're gonna have to figure out some other way into your garden. Yep. Oh man, I got 3 viewers on Twitter. I'm doing all kinds of good, Tyler. You want to pick up that canteen, farmer daddy, but you can't pick up the canteen because I've locked you out of the garden and you're going to have to find another way in. Yeah, what are you going to do, farmer daddy? I have free reign of your garden. I will... Oh man, I'm messing up all your cabbages. I've been a bad goose, farmer daddy. Okay. You don't need properly paced cabbages. Hey, can I pick up a pumpkin? Like, how skilled is this goose? Oh, he's gonna drag a pumpkin. This is his prize rose. I leave it for last. Because I'm just a rude goose boy. Sorry, farmer daddy. Sorry, you guys. I know that no one enjoys that but me. Let's see if we can't grow a Cinderella carriage. That's the idea. So I only remembered a couple things. Like, I think there's the picnic, and obviously I can lock the farmer out of the garden. I think I can bring this to the picnic table, but I'm pretty sure I have to unlock that gate and figure out a way to bring it to the picnic table. So I'm gonna hide this for now. And when I hide it, I'll come back for it later. There's a way to let Farmer Daddy back in, or I thought he comes back in somehow. Maybe after I've, like, messed up enough stuff. He gets angry and, like, hops the fence. I don't remember what happens. Oh, also, Rake in the Lake. I remember now. I'm trying to play through this without looking at the little cheat sheet. There is definitely a to-do list, but for whatever reason, I've decided that since I've completed this game before, I'm just gonna be a destructive goose and see if I can't get through the game that way. I do remember, obviously, some things about the game, like, you know, locking the farmer out and the rake in the lake that I just realized. But we'll see what happens, because I'll probably just get bored and end up figuring something out. Hey, Farmer Daddy. What are you gonna do? You're gonna have to figure out a way in here. Alright, now that I've terrorized the farmer, what do? I pick his fancy rose and go wave it at him? Oh yeah, now he's real mad. Come on, Farmer Daddy. Can I, like, lead you to the back gate? Come on. Boop, 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 boop. Come on. Yeah, I messed up all your cabbages, too. How do you like that? Wish you had apples, because then I'd mess those up, too. What are you going to do? Are you going to follow me? Unlock that gate for me, Farmer Daddy? Is that how you get around? I wish I could jump as a goose. Where did Farmer Daddy go? Yeah, what are you gonna do? Got these keys, son. And your flower. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go out there because I don't remember what else to do, and I definitely want to do the rake in the lake and the picnic. I want to give you these somehow. Yeah, I've got them, son. Look, they're right here. But I need you to come get them or something, because I want out of this garden now. I'm a mischievous goose, and I regret it. Oh, can I, like, stick my head? Oh, sweet. Here, Farmer Daddy, I'm so sorry that I was... I mistreated you. I really apologize. Please let me out of the garden. All right. No, no, I want the rake. Yeah, go get your flower, bro. Your flower's fucked up. Someone did that to you. I want this rake in the lake. No. Get the rake out of the lake now, Farmer Daddy. I'm gonna go get it. That jam now for the picnic. Hey, Tyler! Happy birthday, man! Let's all sing Tyler happy birthday. He can't hear anybody but me, but I'm gonna sing it to him. So get ready to mute the chat if you don't want to see this or hear me sing. So here we go, Tyler. Are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Oh shit, the farmer. All right, Tyler, we're gonna do that again later. Oh, but if I lead him to the picnic, he's gonna destroy it. So we have to escape. All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyler. Happy birthday to you. So if that sounded bad, you should know that I was told this mic was not made for live performances, and that is what I'm going with. All right. Farmer Daddy is distracted with something, and we brought jam to the picnic. All right. I'm pretty sure carrots aren't a normal thing that I would bring to a picnic, but I don't know what else is on the picnic list. So I'm going to grab a carrot and a cabbage. I'm just going to grab a little bit of everything. We're going to have a smorgasbord. Hey, man, I am a better singer than Adele. Thanks, Tyler. Do you hear that? My OnlyFans says that I am singing better than Adele, you guys. He likes the way I play Beat Saber and sing. Tyler, a true fan. Like and subscribe Tyler's videos. He's on YouTube. He's got faster Beat Saber hands than I. He wants me to play Centipede. I actually, Tyler, while we're talking about that, I downloaded the mapping extension mod recently to be able to play the Centipede song. I also, actually, funnily enough, my friend Matthew today sent me the, like, some dude playing dual saber Centipede, and he was killing it. Plus, his calibration was really on point. It made me want to not only get better at Beat Saber, but it made me want to calibrate my shit better. So, I feel like I need that apple. Alright, Farmer Daddy, don't see me, because I'm trying to get this apple. The canteen! I'll bring the canteen to the picnic. You would have a canteen at a picnic. Duh. Alright. Oh, well, the picnic's this way. Oh, we already have an apple. Well, this is a double apple picnic now, y'all. Get used to it. Oh, hey, what's up, Farmer Daddy? I'm not going to go steal your canteen. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright, you guys. So, if Farmer Daddy comes and... this way. Ah, look. This is a stealth game. This is, I am Hitman right now, but instead of fucking dudes up, excuse my language. Sorry, Tyler. It's your birthday. I shouldn't use foul language on your birthday. And instead of killing fools as a hitman, I am making a picnic and mischievously locking Farmer Daddy out of his garden. So that's what this stealth game's about. Do I need the radio at... but every time I pick the radio up, Farmer Daddy hears it, and then he comes looking for it. Do 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 do, Farmer Daddy, don't listen to the radio. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, turn it off. Hear that. Where'd the radio go? Who knows? I was distracted by the duck with the rose. Is Farmer Daddy even, like, giving a shit about the radio right now, or is he just lost? Ah, oh, okay. Yeah. Take care of that rose. Don't you worry about the radio or this pumpkin. Ah, shit. You know what? Here, look. Look, I got your rose. Hey, come over here. Look. Oh, yeah, the rose. Oh, man. Who knows where that rose is at? Whoa. So I can't pick the cabbage up. I don't think I need a cabbage for the picnic, though. I'll roll one there anyway. Oh, hey, Farmer Daddy. What is this? Oh, it's a carrot. I already have a carrot. He got the rake out of the lake? Dude, this guy is dedicated to organization, and I kind of respect it. Like, everything has its place, and you put it back there. And no goose is gonna, you know, throw me off. I'm gonna eventually straighten all the pumpkins. Because that's the goal. Oh, yeah, Farmer Daddy, get that rose. And also, pick up all this other stuff. It's a mess in here, and I'm trying to get a pumpkin from you. All right, yeah, you take care of that, and then I'll also distract you with the rose, because I know that's your favorite, Farmer Daddy, when I bring you roses. Oh, but the rose is by the pumpkin, so I'm going to have to be fast. Don't see me drag the pumpkin, Farmer Daddy. Just plant your rose. Alright, Tyler. Tyler's giving me permission to curse. I'm gonna... But yeah, but see, I don't think that I should. Oh, dude, a pumpkin was part of the picnic. See, you guys? We're doing all kinds of good tonight. We're having picnics. We're pissing Farmer Daddy off. We're doing whatever we need to do. Tyler even followed me on Snapchat. Tyler's a true fan. I'm glad that we connected, Tyler. Okay. Let's make sure we're not missing comments on Facebook, because I don't know how anything works on Facebook. And it doesn't like to update. Why are you laughing at me, Selena? Who else is watching? Alright. Oh man, thanks Tyler. You're doing the best. It's Tyler's birthday, everybody. Go follow him on YouTube. He's got fast Beat Saber hands. Let me know if my stream sucks. If you want to ask me questions about the goose. If you've got any requests for the goose. If you want to ask me about my beard product. Tyler, I don't know if we're missing any other chapters. Justin's on Twitch. Oh, Tyler, MySpace is a failed platform. You don't have to worry about it. I put it on my link tree as a joke. Alright. So I'm pretty sure if I can get Farmer Daddy to... Oh, he put the goose sign up. We're making progress. We got a goose sign, everybody. We got our own sign. I wanted him to bend over and pick this up so I can steal his hat. But I think I have to, like, be on a hill or something to steal his hat. I don't remember. To wait for him to plant some shit. So when he comes over here, I can hide somewhere and like run up and steal his hat. All right, let's leave Farmer Daddy alone. Let's let Farmer Daddy think I've left. Let's let him pick up a little bit. I'm trying to steal his hat, which is a little bit harder because you have to wait for him to like go through his tasks. So like a Hitman game, obviously. Again, instead of murdering this Farmer Daddy, I'm gonna follow him around until he bends over to plant a carrot. Oh, speaking of, that's how you do that. Didn't you have to like bend over to plant this? Is that, or is it the rose? You have to bend over to plant either of those? I think you just slightly bend over, right? Okay. So I took Hannah's keys again. I made him wear the sun hat. I don't know what I have to do with the mallet, but I have to do something with it. I can't drag the mallet into that flower bed, I guess, because of the 2x4s, which I think is pretty crazy. I'm gonna take the mallet and then remove the duck sign, and then I'm pretty sure he can't put the duck sign back in. Oh, don't honk. Don't give away the mallet's location. All right, Tyler. You go to the restroom. You can do whatever you want, man. Alright, so the keys are gone. The farmer's wearing a sun hat. Hey, man, what's up? Don't worry about me, bro. I'm just coming over here to steal your sign. Can I move the duck sign into here? Alright, but now what are you gonna do about it? Oh yeah, there's no mallet here. Better open up that tool shed. Find another tool, sir. Oh, you can't put it back up without the mallet. You can? Well, what do I have to do something then. Can I, like, mess the sign up? Maybe I can paint or get it wet and it washes the paint circle off? Who knows? Let's find out. This is a disrespectful sign in general, by the way. I mean, I get that I've been, like, messing up his stuff, but, like, even if I, like, you know, went to somewhere and was messing stuff up constantly. If you put a sign up specifically about me and was like, none of this guy, I don't feel like that's proper, you know? But also, you shouldn't go make your own picnic at places, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows what the rule is? Can you guys even hear me? Who knows? Let's find out.
All kinds of good tonight. We're having picnics.
Oh, that was old. Alright. Oh, he found his keys. Damn, he's good. Yeah, where is your sign though, huh? Also, fuck you. Where are you? Oh, you're worried about your flower? Hey, bro, I've got your keys. Alright. It's not what I wanted. I wanted to try to steal his sun hat. Come take it. Come on. You really want it? No, I just locked us both out. Well, I don't think that breaks the game, does it? Surely not. He's gonna try to get in now. And now that I can't get in, well, what are you gonna do? Maybe I did break the game. Wow. So I left the keys in the garden, and I meant to lock him out with me inside, but because I messed the gate up, now we're both locked out and the keys are inside. So I don't know what that means. I'm pretty sure that means I broke it. But let's see if he does any other action. He does not. Oh, hey, sorry, buddy. You're not gonna get through the gate with that sign. But you can keep trying to walk through it. You're stuck in this task, aren't you? Just get rid of this sign. Hmm.
Yeah. How are you going to get back in? You're going to have to let us in this gate that only you can do.
I think Tyler fell in the toilet. He never came back from the bathroom. He's gone.
Alright, Farmer Daddy, I'm pretty sure you can let us in this gate. You're a smart man. Oh, please let us in this gate, Farmer Daddy. Can I just go other places that easily? I thought I had to, like, perform tasks. Yeah, you do. Okay. Oh, wait. No. There's steps. So I can just go somewhere else? I thought I had to, do something. Where's the pacifier? Huh. A pacifier, an empty bottle. And a boot. I can only get into the water. A pacifier. And a bottle. Can I fill the bottle with water? No, but it does get wet. What do I want the bottle for then? It's a honk muffler. It's like an instrument. I'm playing a horn. Where did Farmer Daddy run off to? You picking shit out of the lake that I drug in there? Where are you, Farmer Daddy? Did you find your sign? You drudging through the lake? Nope. Hmm. He didn't pick up his rose, he didn't pick up his mallet, and he didn't find a sign. Oh, he found the picnic. He's not happy about the picnic. What are you gonna do? Pick it up and take it back into the garden? You're not. You're not, because I locked us both out, and now I don't know how to progress in the game. Maybe you'll figure it out for me, though. Take that radio back in the garden, please. I'm gonna go get the pacifier. Have fun. Oh, Tyler, you're good. I just thought you fell in the toilet. And, you know, now you were a sewer person. And that you were going to live in the sewer forever. So, no big deal. But thanks for coming back. I'm glad that you're not, living that sewer life. Alright. I don't think this pacifier does anything. Maybe it's like one of the super weird achievements, like bring the pacifier to the statue kind of thing, and I don't remember it. I'm sure you can put it on something. Obviously, the duck looks, goose, excuse me. The goose looks cute as hell with a pacifier. Oh, are you gonna go unlock that gate? Please. Yeah, how are you gonna get in? What are you looking at? There is no way to get in. From the side, there's a gate, though, that you could reach your hand over and get us both in. Oh, you're so confused. I turned the sprinkler on, you got the radio, you picked it up, you brought it to the sprinkler, you turned the sprinkler off, and now you're... What? What are you doing? Alright, bro, I bought you this pacifier. I don't know what you want to do with it, Farmer Daddy, but I've been a naughty goose. So, oh. Yeah, dig us a hole, Farmer Daddy. Dig us a hole to the other side. Tyler, what probably happened is I had three viewers. They, like, jumped on and they were watching me stream. And then I said Farmer Daddy once and they were like, oh, this isn't for us. And they left. So. You know that, or they saw a goose with a pacifier. I don't know. You know, people do whatever they want, Tyler. It's just life. It's fine. We don't need. It's Tyler. You're the collective. You're the fans. You're everybody. It's fine. Justin texted me a little gyroid from OG Animal Crossing. What time is it? Are we near midnight yet? Oh, we have less than 30 minutes to go until midnight. If you don't know, at midnight, I'm streaming Flight Simulator. Oh, I shouldn't take my hat off, because my hair is awful. So now you can all see that on stream. Choose how many people I tell to follow you. Tyler, I want you to tell your grandma to follow me. If your grandma's not following me on Twitch, I'm not happy. You're an hour ahead of me? What does that mean? Are you at... You're going to be at 1 o'clock when I'm at midnight? Is that what that means? You're in... You're not in Mountain Zone. Eastern? Yeah, you're in Eastern time zone. Tyler's in New York. He lives in a high rise in New York, or a farm in New York. He lives, he lives in New Jersey. Tyler lives in New Jersey, everybody. Dude, don't tell people that. They're gonna hack you. What if they get your bank account, Tyler, and they buy suede pants? What are you gonna do? Alright, I'm gonna go get a drink and use the restroom. Meanwhile, I'll let you guys watch Farmer Daddy walk back and forth and not figure out how to get in this. Oh, he's gonna go do his own thing. I wish we could, like, have the camera track him, but we can't. So we're just going to watch him walk around and be confused, I guess. Anyway, you guys have fun watching Farmer Daddy not unlock the gate that he could easily reach his hand over and unlock. And I'm going to go use the restroom real quick / get a different drink. I'll be back. Oh, hello. Sorry, Tyler. What are sway pants?
Suede. Suede is a material, Tyler. Like Blue Suede Shoes was a famous song by Elvis. But suede is just a material that you can't get wet. And it's pretty expensive material that they don't produce a lot of clothing in. So if you had a pair of suede pants, they'd probably be pretty pricey. Also, I don't know a lot about suede pants. I'm not a suede pants buyer. But I would think that you might have to get them, like, custom. Just because you don't want to, like, waste suede material just producing random sizes of suede pants. But I also, like, obviously am not a suede pants producer or the CEO of a pants company, nor do I even work in the clothing industry. I'm just giving you my opinion about suede pants. Also, Tyler, tell me, do people eat on stream? Like, have you ever seen somebody, like, eating Pop-Tarts on stream or something? Would that be a thing? Is that a thing that people are allowed to do? Oh, where's my cat? Gucci. Gucci. Gucci, come back. Gucci. Nah, Gucci's not into it, Tyler. She's not gonna come see you. But hey, what about the Pop-Tart thing, Tyler? I need to know, because I got these Pop-Tarts. And I kind of want to eat them, but I feel like I shouldn't stream myself eating Pop-Tarts. Is that a dangerous life to live? Oh, Gucci, there you are. Come here. Please tell me you guys can see this. My cat just, like, walked in here and started throwing up. Like, I was gonna, like, lift her up to show my cat on stream. Like, this cat. And she's puking. Like, she is vomiting. Can you hear it? Man, you probably can't hear it, but she just vomited again, like, a second time. Don't kick me, farmer.
You okay, baby? You okay?
This is Gucci. She's not a fan of being picked up at all. Like, she'll tuck in your arms like this anytime you pick her up, because she just wants to be let down, but it's, like, her safe spot to tuck away like that. She also, like, will look up for opportunities to get away. She might try to jump on this desk, but if she doesn't feel safe about it, she tucks again. So, that's how she's gonna tuck. Alright, that was great, Gucci. Thank you for that. Thanks for the throw-up. I feel like I gotta clean that throw-up, but I'm gonna... just gonna wait to do that. Alright. So this Goose game kind of went south because I locked myself and the farmer out. Oh, no. Sometimes my cat overeats, and we can't stop her. So, I'm sorry, you guys can probably hear me eating Pop-Tart. She, will overeat and, then, like, meow at the food bowl like she's starving. And people will feel bad for her, or my wife will just, like, fill the food bowl up so she doesn't have to listen to it, I guess. And then my cat will overeat. And overeat and overeat, and then she'll just come throw up somewhere because that's what she likes to do. This in there. Oh, can I? No, it'll stop at the... So it stops at the 2x4s. I can't hide that. Hey, it is a brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tart Dakarius. It's delicious. I have coffee too. I'm trying to make it up till midnight because I want to play Microsoft Flight Simulator. And I'm an old man. And if I don't drink this coffee, the Pop-Tart's not really necessary. But if I don't drink this coffee, we're not going to make it to midnight. So. Also, Tyler. Shout out to Tyler in the chat on Twitch. If you want to follow Tyler on YouTube, Dakarius, he would appreciate it. He's got fast Beat Saber hands. He's my only fan, so. Shout out to Tyler. Where can I take this mallet? I want to hide it from him so that when I let him back in the garden, I can make a quick escape. But it won't let me take this mallet into the little hidey area. Oh, yeah. Come get your mallet, bro. What are you going to do? Yeah. So I'll just put the mallet right here. And even if he knows where it is, he probably won't go for it straight when he comes in the garden because I'm going to fuck these carrots up, bro. Oh, hey, and it's Tyler's birthday, Dakarius. So tell Tyler happy birthday. I'm gonna follow and like and subscribe. Yeah, everyone go to Dakarius on YouTube. It's not Dakarius though, that's just his name and I keep calling him out. I'm sorry, Dakarius. It's iCryptic Gaming. He's on YouTube. Go to my link tree and go to the YouTube stream. You'll get to see him in chat or restream link, I don't know. Go find Dakarius. Go hit him up. He does stuff. I'm sure he's got gaming videos up. I haven't even looked on his channel, but I bet money dude's on there stomping ass on Mortal Kombat or something. So if you're into it, go watch that dude. Probably gets real mad when people rage quit or disconnect. Probably yells, cusses a little bit. Whatever, man, if you're into it, he's gonna be the guy to kick some ass on. Oh, wait, no. Man, I remember the only fighting game I've ever played with Dakarius actually was, like, Killer Instinct, and he did whoop my ass. He was like, pa-pow, pow, pow, and I was like, shit. But I also am not any good at fighting games.
Alright, see, look. Yeah, go. What are the main games I play, Tyler? I play everything that people don't. Like, the hype games, don't play those. If you're, like, if you're into Call of Duty and Fortnite and Overwatch or Quake or whatever people are doing, I don't know. Those games are great. I suck at them terribly, and I want to enjoy myself when I'm playing games. So I usually play games like this, where it's just joy for me because I get to do dumb things. I also, like, I suck at fighting games, I suck at racing games, like, I suck at first-person shooters, so, like, this is what I play. Because I'm good at being a goose. So is there not, like, a stick I can open this gate with? How do I do this? I also don't have a timer set for midnight, so I should do that if I'm really interested in playing this game. I think actually it's going to let me launch it early. I just tried to click it and it's like doing first time setup on Microsoft Simulator, so. This product is installed. Let me play it. Can I play the game, Microsoft? Oh shit, it launched. Yeah, you can see everywhere in the world in the flight simulator game, Tyler. Alright. How's that look, everybody? Are we playing Microsoft Flight Simulator before midnight? Stick specifically for Microsoft Flight Simulator that I made sure was on the compatibility list and everything. If you've ever messed with other inputs on PC, you should probably be familiar with the fact that they usually suck. So like anytime I've ever used a fight stick, even in games that like support the fight stick, it usually requires some sort of remapping or retooling, which is cool because, I mean, you want to customize it to your own thing.
But I am a man of simpleness. So let's see if...
Oh man, I didn't remap anything and the A button worked. You guys, this is going to be good. Set up donations. Tyler, I've got a Patreon on my Linktree. I've got a Cash App on my Linktree. I've got... you can Snapchat me some cash. I don't care how. There's PayPal. You can PayPal me. Venmo is also on my Linktree. Tyler, if you want to give me any of your money or tell your grandma or anyone to give me any of your money, you can do that. There's a way. But also, how do you set up donations? Tell me. Tell me how to set up donations, Tyler. I need your help. This game is pretty slow going, from what I understand. It is, in fact, a game about flying planes. It's probably going to be fairly boring and uninteresting, unless I crash, but I don't think it even shows the crashes. Like, I think it just, like, shows you a screen, like, you would have crashed, and, like, cuts the game. It's probably also going to take a lot of loading, because it's the first time I've played it. It's also launch night, so it might even, like, crash servers. If you've stuck with me for this, like, super long stream of not Beat Saber for whatever reason, because you like to watch me play video games, cool, thanks, I appreciate it, but, it could potentially get a lot more boring from here, depending on how Flight Simulator goes, so. I already preloaded it, supposedly. But, knowing Microsoft, that means shit all. So, I'm hoping that this little loading bar down here at the bottom is just, telling me that it's trying to, like, piece the world together from Bing Maps or Bing World or whatever. I'm planning on failing so good at Flight Simulator. Because I don't know how to fly planes. So far, so good, though. I feel like we're really hitting it off here with the loading screen. Do we think that it's still going? It's making audio noises. I'm making audio noises. Let's check in on Facebook. How's Facebook feel about this? No comment in quite a while on Facebook. I think it's safe to say we are not reaching our core audience on Facebook, and that's okay. We'll live life that way. On other platforms, Twitch, YouTube. Let's see. We got two on YouTube, one on Twitch. So Tyler's on Twitch. I must have a 1 terabyte computer. There's a 1 terabyte hard disk drive for sure, which is what this game is downloaded onto.
I wish that I had a solid state terabyte, but I'm working on it. Gonna rebuild this computer a little bit, kind of waiting for new PC components to come out. It's gonna be a wait, I think. I'm also pretty sure that this game fucking froze, so I don't trust it.
Are you playing Beat Saber on your PS4 Pro, Tyler? Is that where you stream from? So wait, when you stream from your PS4, it just like straight logs into YouTube and you can only stream from YouTube or to Twitch, like one of the two, right? But I get okay. Hell yeah. I usually only stream at 1080 or at 720, I think, cuz that's all that Twitch or YouTube lets you stream at, but I also don't know what I'm talking about, so. Set my experience. Look, we're doing things. Oh, I thought I had to install 400 gigabytes. Yeah, it is 100 gigabytes, Tyler. What the hell's a preload for? Are you serious right now? What was preloading for? What was it even? Hey, Dakaris, you're like not even anywhere near Amarillo now, right? Like, we'd have to meet up. You wanna play Beat Saber? We can do it. Oh man. So, if Microsoft ever advertises something to you, like Game Pass is pretty good because I didn't have to pay for this game because I have Game Pass, but they're like, preload this game before it comes out so you can play at launch. But you can't, because look at this. I have to download another 100 gigs. And like, it wasn't like I preloaded nothing. I preloaded like 50 something gigs one day. Which I guess is probably the base game, and this is all the textures and map packs and Lord knows what else, planes. But like, what was preloading for? Just let me preload everything, please. Please let me preload everything. I can't stream preloading Microsoft Flight Simulator. I'm not gonna sit here. Look, we're not even to a gig yet out of 91 of them. Shout out to Colorado Springs. I'll have to come see you, Dakaris. I'll bring... What am I kidding? I'm not going to bring the whole Beat Saber setup. Dakaris, you'll have to come back sometime. And I know you don't want to, but you're going to have to if you want to play Beat Saber at my house, I guess. Or you could just do it anywhere else you want to do that. So I guess I'm going to finish this Pop-Tart on stream. And eventually end it early because I want to go to bed. This coffee was not a good idea, though. What are you going to do?
Unless you guys want to watch me acquire Microsoft licenses all night and download texture packs really fast, man. Look at how, like, we're downloading airplanes, we're downloading airports, probably downloading volumetric clouds and lighting, and I'm eating Pop-Tarts. This is just life now. Hey, Tyler. I appreciate everything you're doing, man. I wouldn't call people names. And also, you can definitely share the good word of following me if you want to. Like, I'm appreciating that. But, don't, like, threaten people about it or call them names. That's not a nice thing, Tyler. It's not good. Just tell them if they enjoy watching people download things that they already preloaded from Microsoft to follow me, or if they want to watch a man eat Pop-Tarts past midnight and drink coffee when he probably shouldn't. If they're into it, you know, I bandersnatch on everything. Oh yeah, you're good, Tyler. You can call your friends whatever you want. I don't give a shit. You can call your friends names, but it's not nice. You should know. Anyway, just tell them if they want to watch me do dumb stuff. That's what I'm going to keep doing. It's all over my Facebook. All my friends and family are aware. I've even got, like, work colleagues that probably thought my Beat Saber streaming was interesting, but now they get to watch me eat Pop-Tarts, and I doubt anybody that's responsible at my job is up past midnight watching me eat Pop-Tarts, but you never know what people want to do. It says I've got no viewers on Facebook, so yeah, none of my work colleagues are watching right now. They can go watch later if they want. Okay, well, I really appreciate you guys watching me eat Pop-Tarts. Thanks for watching me download this Microsoft patch. You know what? While we got Tyler, Dakari, is he still there too? Says I got one on YouTube and one on Twitch. Alright, if I got Tyler and Dakari still, or any of you, let's turn this back on. Okay. I'm gonna play with this camera angle. And I'm going to see if it would be worth it. So this camera that I'm just put on screen, this camera is the Canon camera that I use for the green screen during Beat Saber. So it's mounted on the ceiling, like above me somewhere over here. And I kind of wanted to see if it would be worth it earlier to, like, see me streaming from that angle up there. But I don't think for something like Goose game that it's going to be worth the camera angle for any reason. But I have a little flight stick here. And obviously you can't see it from my facey angle. So I was thinking about getting the camera angle to where you could see the flight stick. But I don't think that I can bend the thing that long. So I'm going to stand on this chair. Word to the wise. Don't do anything I do. Tyler, I'm about to stand on this chair. And I know you're young and impressionable, Tyler, because you're 12 years old or something, probably. That's a joke. You said it earlier, not me. I'm not trying to make fun of you. I don't care how old you are. But you shouldn't stand on chairs like I'm about to do. So I'm going to stand on this chair and try to rearrange this camera and maybe fall off and die while streaming. So enjoy. There's still a cat throw up also, and I'm going to clean that up. I promise. This is why you don't do things on stream. Like, obviously.
That's why you don't do things on stream. It's also not perfect, obviously, because it's at a weird angle. That's fine. It wasn't meant to be at this angle. Anyway, some reason, Microsoft Flight Simulator crashed also. You can definitely see my hands. But I don't know why Flight Simulator crashed. So, if I zoom, scoot in all the way. But there's no point in seeing that, right? Like, what do you think, Dakarius? There's no point in that camera angle, too? Seems pretty pointless. You can't, like, see a zoomed in view of my hands, and I guess you don't really want to see my hands on a flight sim anyway. Who knows, man? Think it's worth it. Forever loading Flight Simulator. Yeah, dude, I got cookies and cream and brown sugar Pop-Tarts. The Sam's Club sells a pack with cherry, blueberry, cookies and cream, and brown sugar cinnamon. Yeah, dude, I could. You want me to? I mean, I don't know how. It's like double angle. You like that? So, Flight Simulator's not gonna work. It's okay. We don't need to play Flight Simulator. In fact, I bet I'll leave it overnight to download. And I'll come back in the morning. And it'll be like, download done. And then I'll click the play button again, and Microsoft will be like, update 140 gigs. So, if you guys want to watch me stream the other Flight Simulator patch I have to download tomorrow, I'll probably be on. So if you're into this patch downloading stuff that I've been doing, and Pop-Tarts, there could be Pop-Tarts tomorrow. I won't make any promises. We might have pretzels. Peanut butter filled pretzels instead tomorrow. We'll just do a snack tour and download 40 Microsoft updates and never play the game, probably. So, thanks for the beard shout out, D. I really appreciate that. It's the COVID beard, it's the quarantine beard. I like to play with it when I'm anxious. I put a lot of oil in it. You gotta oil your beard. You gotta oil. You should probably oil all your hair, just in general. Oil your hair, people. If you got hair, oil it. Look at this. The bar's not even moving. Like, am I playing this game? Am I doing anything here? It doesn't feel like I'm doing shit. I just wanted to play as an airplane boy. I just wanted to be a little airplane flyer. Just wanted to be a good pilot for some people. Take Tyler to the Bahamas. Hey Tyler, you gotta wash your hair. You gotta do that. Wash it more often. I feel like I have to lean into the mic to talk. I probably don't. You could probably hear me just about anywhere. But I'm new to the streaming thing. And it's kind of like when you played like Mario for the first time back in the day. And you want to like use the D-pad left and right. But you're like, as a kid, you're like leaning. Trying to like do it. Or like when you bowl. You ever been bowling and you like try to like lean the ball in? I feel like I have to like lean over to the mic to like really let you know how I feel. I'm still new to streaming. It's all a simulation. We're all just flying planes in our brains. You guys, the game is here. Look at it. It loaded, maybe. Time to download a 100 gig patch. You know it. Look at the blue bar's back and it's at the same spot. But it doesn't let me know what's going on, so. And it never moves. It's really just frozen on this screen. This is going well. Tyler, you showered 3 hours ago. Today, what did I do? I hung up the camera mount the other day, so I didn't do that today. I don't think I did any like streaming prep today. Oh, I hung up this PlayStation. Can you see it? It's right here. So this is a PlayStation that's mounted on the wall. I got it from Amazon. It's called the Floating Grip Pro. And I got it because whenever I changed my VR controllers, I used to have my old Vive wands mounted on the wall. So you could just like dock them on the wall. But the new Index controller didn't have a wall dock. It just has like a little stand thing. So when I took my old controller dock off, I ripped it off the wall and took some paint off also. So there was like this really ugly spot of brown on the wall that looked like someone like was angry about the wall. And I wanted to cover that up if I was going to stream, because just I didn't know like where my camera angle was going to be. So I kind of like prepared this whole area and tried to like clean it up and not be a messy person, so that when I did stream, people don't think that I'm a monster. I am. We're all monsters. And I hung that PS4 over the brown spot was what I was talking about. So that's where that PS4 is there. That's what I did today. After I hung that PS4, my daughter had her first A-team swim practice. She is only been swimming for like 5 or 6 months. And they just asked her to move to the A-team. And her coach, like, okay, so if you think like swim team and you think like the coach of the swim team, I don't know what comes is the picture in your mind, but this dude is like an old school like veteran with gray hair and like tan and like scars on his face, and he's just like a no bullshit kind of dude. So like I went up there to meet him because like I haven't gone to any of the swim practices for work or scheduling reasons or whatever my excuse is, but this was my first swim practice that I went to today. And I tried to like meet him and he was just like, what's up, and then like moved straight on to practice. So he's like really a no bullshit kind of guy, which I guess what I'm getting at here means that my daughter's pretty good at swimming if he moved her to the A-team. Either that or they just needed an extra swimmer on the A-team and he was like, you. But I don't think that's it. I think she's really good at swimming because she like puts those little flippers on and she's like a little dolphin, man. I don't know. I can't move like that. She's great at it though. I like it. This game's never going to load. So we're just talking about my daughters and eating Pop-Tarts today. I didn't put that in the stream info, though. So if anyone came here for Flight Simulator because of the stream description, they're just going to be disappointed about me eating Pop-Tarts all night. All right. So I don't think Flight Sim is going to work tonight. And I'm about done with this Pop-Tart. I know you guys are really interested in everything that I'm doing, but I'm going to try to hit the hay and see if I can't wake up and do some preparation for streaming tomorrow. To answer your question, Tyler, I don't play any sports or like any sports at all. That's not true. I like billiards, like pool. I like swimming, like in a pool. I like Kendrick Lamar, like swimming pools. No, I don't know, man. Sports, they're not my thing. I played soccer as a kid. I played baseball shortly as a kid. That's about it. But thank you guys for watching. I hope that I entertained you with my Pop-Tarts and my patch downloading and my goosing antics, my honking goosing antics. I'll be back. I'll stream more things. I'll play some more Beat Saber. I'll probably play more Goose games. And I'm planning on streaming Last of Us 2 eventually, too, by the way. That's also why that PS4 Pro has moved in here. I'm going to hook that into the capture card and play some Last of Us 2 on Grounded. Because I've already beat the game once through. But warning, when you watch me play Last of Us, look, Flight Simulator crashed again. It's not even trying. Not even trying to download the patch. It's just crashing. But I'm going to play through Last of Us 2 on Grounded eventually. Tyler, I don't know how old you really are, but if you are 12, get your grandma's permission. Sign a slip. You can watch Last of Us 2. I don't care. We'll blow up dogs together. It's cool. I'm just joking, Tyler. Yeah. You don't have to get a permission slip. You can watch me blow up whatever you want. And good night, D. Good night, Tyler. Thanks for coming to the stream. We'll catch you guys later.